the mid-60s, there was the Telecaster Custom, and the Telecaster Custom had the bound body. In fact, John Paler and I designed our apple tree around the 60s Custom Telecaster. They had great pickups. Chris Kinman was a fan of those Telecaster pickups. They're pretty hard to find now, especially the guitars and the pickups. So Chris Kinman has designed the Custom 60s Telecaster pickups with his quite brilliant zero hum technology. They sing, they got zing, but they don't have that Strat spark, you know, the ice pick thing in your head. The amp we're running today is a deluxe reverb blackface reissue from my friend Labros at Achilles Amplification in Melbourne. It's very clean. In the second half of this video, we'll jack the Tele into a JTM45. So here's the bridge pickup. The neck pickup. Just beautiful. And the middle position. Chris's pickups are cool because they have a substantially less string pull, so you can actually mount them higher beneath the strings if you want a bit more grunt and zing, and these are reasonably high. I'm going to switch on a Kirk Hammett Ghoul Screamer, which is kind of a tube screamer with a few mods, quite a few mods actually, and see how it sings with that. Idea. A little bit of slap back delay, courtesy of an Eventide H9. Let's plug it into a Marshall type circuit. All right, here we have a roller JTM45 running to two greenbacks, 2x12 greenbacks in a Laney cabinet, mic'd up with an SM57. The JTM45 is fairly cranked, both volumes at about 3 o'clock. I've got a master volume on it, thank you very much. Sean Klinger, here we go. Love the sounds of these pickups. We'll be right back. Apologies to all the guys who hate the blues. You know, sometimes you've got to, a bloke's got to play the blues, especially with these pickups, because they're just too cool. Zingy, sweet-sounding, tight, noiseless, thanks to the zero-hum technology of Chris Kinman. These are the 60's Custom Telecaster pickups, and they're just ace. Thanks for watching. See you soon.